This is Mimo Plus. This is Mimo Star. You see? You also can use iPhone to control the EPTZ. Change it to the Mimo Plus. To control the EPTZ. Mimo Plus. Mimo Star. This is Mimo Plus. This is Mimo Star. I will show you how to let the Mimo Plus connect to the Yolobox Pro and the Mimo Star connect to the Yolobox Pro together at the same time. I will use its USB webcam mode. Please turn on your power of the Mimo Plus. And turn on your mobile phone or iPad. I will set up the USB webcam mode. Turn on the Mimo. Connect. Okay, you can see. Please set up this one. And turn on the USB webcam mode. This one, USB wire webcam mode. Wire webcam mode. Turn on. Okay, and then connect the USB cable. This is a micro USB cable. Connect to the YOLOBOX Pro USB webcam input. Okay. And you see the video display on the YOLOBOX. You can use your iPad to control its area. You see? EPTZ. YOLOBOX Pro just have only one USB webcam input. How do we connect the second webcam? This is Mimo Plus. The USB webcam just only one. So I will use adapter. This is a Fibon Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter. It can let the Mimo Star become HDMI output. And then connect to the HDMI 1 or 2 or 3. Okay, and we also set up the Mimo Star become USB webcam output. Turn on. And turn on your mobile phone or iPhone. Connect. Okay, you see the video display on iPhone. See? Okay. Mimo Star display on iPhone. Okay, and then I will let the Mimo Star webcam become HDMI output. This is USB-C cable. Connect this adapter. Fibon Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter. Connect. And HDMI output. HDMI output connect to the YOLOBOX channel 1. And finally, connect the power. DC 5 voltage. Okay. You see? This is show the Fibon logo. Okay, it become HDMI output. So you can use the finger to control area, EPTZ. Memo star. Okay, you also can change it to the Memo Plus. This is Memo Plus. Use iPhone to control area. Change it to the Memo Star. Control area. Okay, so when you added the Fabon Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter, you can let the Eurobox Pro connect two webcams at the same time.